So ciao Massimo.
Ciao.
Here in PItti, 95. So we are in Dolcepunta. Tell us a little bit about your history, about Dolcepunta.
Well, what is changing in the Thai world, and of course, less people is wearing ties, mm-hmm. but this is, on the other side, is a good thing, because like 20 years ago, you know, tie was something that you have to wear.
Ah,
now,
okay.
Now, today, that you can go almost in all the place without a tie, mm-hmm. you wear because you want to wear. Designs and strong color, or we like to do crazy design in a sober color.
Okay.
That's for the look. For the make, which is the most important thing, is Dolcepunta does not only the classic tie, mm-hmm. threefold or sevenfold, but Dolcepunta does the 11-fold, what
yeah.
I'm wearing. This is
can we see?
A capolavoro.
Yeah. You see?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it does the double face tie, which is this one. This tie is stitched all around, all by hand.
Everything handmade, right?
Of course. 100% handmade. Well, to be a truly gentleman, you need to wear. You have to. You born, you become a truly gentleman. Fashion is nothing against the true gentleman. And of course, you can. To me, a truly gentleman in fashion is where a man wear what he wants to wear, not because he has to, or because he wants to, you know, look nice.
Exposure,
for others,
yeah.
Exposure. You have to feel comfortable.
Comfortable.
Freedom. Fashion is freedom.